Hey guys, James here, and this is a walkthrough for Warriors Orochi 3 Ultimate. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. Now, technically we just finished Chapter 7, but there are going to be some guiding stages. At the very end of Chapter 7 here, that we finished, we got the Divine Mirror, and once you do that, this Mirror Realm stages will be unlocked in Chapter 5 and 6, where basically you go around back to these stages to reveal who was the imposter or who was the tailed beast disrupting the Allied forces. So in this one, Nagamasa was the imposter. This one was, I think, Nobunaga. This one was Zhang Zhao, I think? But anyway, I will not be covering these stages at all because it's exactly the same, there's not much change to it, so I'm not going to bother with showing the Mirror Realm stages. So saying, Nagamasa is the imposter in this one, if you wanted to know. This one is Zhang Jiao is the imposter. This one is Pang Tong is the imposter. This one is Sima Zhao. And finally, in this one, it's Bao Sanying. The only one I will be showing is probably Chapter 8's Mirror Realm, because it's a little different from the others. But other than that, I will not be showing them because it doesn't really change the outcome of the stage. You still fight, you still have a misunderstanding. But today I'll be focusing on Rescue of the Mystics. The recommended team is Fushi, Niza, and Yinglong.
英雄たちが心境を求めて訪れた過去よりさらに時は遡る。戦海の将たちは各地に野さばる魔物の群れを駆逐するため日々戦いを強いられていた。終わりの見えない戦いは戦海の将を徐々に疲れさせていた。そんな中、戦海の将の一団が 魔物の関係によって窮地に陥り、敵の大軍を前に一段の命運は尽きかけていた。この時前線にいた王龍復帰なたの三将は仲間の窮地を知ると危険を承知で救援に向かった。戦場にひしめく魔物を相手に戦海の武がほとばしる。
見渡す限り魔物だらけじゃの。愛する我らはたったこれだけの貨幣じゃ。この戦いさぞや厳しいものとなろうな。
だが必ず全ての仲間を救い出す。それまで俺は決して諦めん。
敵がいっぱいいて面白そうだね。
話はいいから早く行こうよ。まだ待つんじゃ。俺たちも急ぐぞ。魔物を倒し、皆を救い出すのだ。So
basically this happened long before the events of the mirror. Now this stage is kind of difficult.
わしも一つ出撃しようかの。奴らの勢いは一向に衰えんの。
急ぎ救わねば皆が危ない。敵がいっぱいいると戦ってるって感じがしていいよね。だそうじゃ。わしらも負けてはおれんの。あ。
味方が危ない。急いで救援に向かうぞ。わしらは人数が少ない。目立たぬよう敵のおらぬ方から向かうぞ。この役目僕にぴったりだ。任せておいてよ。
So the first thing we're gonna do is go through the center area to quietly rescue our two mystic friends out there. Now you do have a set time limit here because they will begin to struggle. Now your allies will most likely get spotted by the messenger. So at some point you're gonna have to go back to defeat the messenger because your allies aren't gonna look up for the messenger. See? You just sometimes have to take a quick detour to eliminate the messenger, but there's only one messenger to deal with, so I might as well eliminate him now. Once the messenger is eliminated, you can proceed to save your first mystic ally. Now once you've saved your first mystic ally, you're going to have to go through the center again to save the next one, quietly again. Now once again, once you go through the center area, there will be another ambush waiting for you. This one's a little bit more annoying due to the fact there will be archers, and they will chip at your health like crazy. Alright, so finally, our last place to go to is the southwestern garrison to save our last ally. Now this one will be a little bit more difficult to save because he is under attack by QB, the boss, and she is extremely difficult to fight, even more so when she is enraged, so you're gonna have to be a little careful when fighting her.
この王竜が撃破した。まだまだだね。飛ばす。申し訳ない。骨ごと噛み砕いて。出さないよ。待ってください。 戯れようぞ。 目を見張るばかりの戦ぶり。よくもその数で向かってきたものよ。どんな状況であっても仲間は見捨てる。当然であろう。あなりたましや。そちは一途に過ぎるよ。世は偽りやたばかりに満ちておる。そちはいずれそれらに翻弄されよう。
Now she is not going to flinch from any of your attacks, so you're going to be very careful when attacking her. She won't even flinch when I do a combo in the air like this. Just play carefully, and when she moves those, you do want to get out of the way. Alright, with the QB defeated and all your allies rescued, it's time to make our escape up north. Now, it shouldn't be too difficult anymore, because with QB out of the way, there won't be any more strong enemies to fight.
キュービの狐めは何の罪か。あやつには尾っぽでニセモノを作る力がある。悪さを企んでおるのかね。天平はもっと厳しく成さるべきだ。封じたものでお話ではないか。 助けなち頼みますぞ。一段と冴えておいでですな。目の覚める戦ぶり、お見事。これは厳しい状況だな。
これぐらいにしたいと。敵将、この王竜が撃破した。 俺で守り通せたか。皆を無事に救えてよかったわい。これも二人の武と勇気があったおかげよ。王龍、ナタ、お主らの尽力に感謝するぞ。何言ってるの、復帰。僕は楽しいことをしただけだよ。
仲間を救うのは当然のことだ。礼などいらぬ。それにしても、魔物との戦いはいつ終わるのか。
おそらくは、この先も長く続くじゃろう。戦況は悪くなる一方じゃからの。
俺は戦界を守りたい。そのためならどんなことでもしよう。その結果、たとえ一人で戦うことになったとしても。
オーリー、何を言うんじゃ。わしがお主を一人にはせんぞ。何かあればすぐわしに相談せい。お主の言葉ならどんなことでも信じよう。
復帰。わかった。心に留めておこう。
いかんか。羽目を外しすぎたか。
Alright guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.